3月19号下午 ，Tuesday afternoon。OK， 我谈到过这两本字典啊，都被换过，而且两本字典以前被撕开的情况是，以前我录下过，两本都被撕开了，而且撕成几节，撕成几部分。今天我就看到这个字典是有点像重新被换过，恢复，要么被恢复成原状，或者被换过。那后面的这些书写啊，虽然是我父亲以前写的，有可能是冒仿的，因为我以前写的信有被冒仿过的嘛，支票也被冒仿过的，所以这个字典有可能是冒仿的。他们有更长的时间准备另外一套，然后呢，把整个这个伪造的字典放到我家里，有可能。这两本字典都不同程度的被撕坏，以前我记载过这种情况，主要是用个那个照相机嘛，照片记载过。而且两本字典不同程度的被撕成小块，不会这样，不会像这样一整块的。这只可能是有人换过，这本字典是被人换过。我刚才读到可疑的词，是有一些词像是我在 Pensacola 以后，到 Pensacola 以后 ，Pensacola Florida 以后才遇到的词。后来我加了注。我这是今天记的，今天写上的字，看，今天我把它写上的，有些字，遇到的字啊，是 Pensacola， 到 Pensacola 以后遇到的字 ，ornament， 这是在 Pensacola 以后我才遇到的字 ，ornament， 以前叫 decoration， 动词叫 decorate， 或者 decorate， 形容词是 decorative。然后呢，那个名词是 decoration。See, I was talking about another word with the same meaning. Ornament is a word I talked about. Ornament is a word I read after I got to Pensacola, Florida in 2001. There was another word I learned much earlier when I was in college, grade one, there in Beijing, the Institute of International Relations.The verbal form, or the verb is to decorate, or decorate, to decorate. And the adjective is decorative. And the noun is, I'll talk about noun, is N-O-U-N, the form, okay. The noun is decoration, okay. And ornament is something I readin about 2008, 2007, 2006, those years, after several years after I got to Pensacola. And some persons here systematically tried to use a wrong English words to cheat me. Some persons, many people, many persons. So I marked this one, question mark for this one. Today's date, March 19, 2019.There is another word. Here is a wrong word. Wrong. See this. I know this. From this, I know this. Whole dictionary must be a changed dictionary already. Regardless of what I wrote here. See, maybe it was changed before I even write something here. About this extent. Should be extant.That's extent called scope. Scope, extent is degree, actually. There's another word. The degree of certain action. The degree of certain action or the result after certain action was taken can be described or described or limited with extent. See, that's a extent. E-X-T-A-N-T, not E-X-T-E-N-T here. I wrote down today's date again. So, somebody are still hacking me.